Amy? Amy, are you playing in my room? Amy?
Probably Amy, get back to sleep.
No, it wasn't Amy. Amy has little footsteps. These were heavy.
I don't come this early.
Somebody walked along the hallway, Roy. And it wasn't Amy. It was them.
What?
You should call him.
Look, we knew what we were getting into. He warned us.
No, he never said it'd be like this. That's not what we agreed.
Amy, is that you? Amy? We're not supposed to confront them.
Oh, for God's sake, Roy. They shouldn't be here.
Mommy! She knocked it over.
Who, darling? Who knocked it over?
The little girl. She said her mummy and daddy were here too.
You spoke to her?
I told you never to speak to them. Didn't Mummy tell you that?
They've been in my room too.
She said they were just visiting.
If you don't do something, I will.
Hello.
Yeah, hi, it's Roy Grogan here.
Good morning, Roy. How are you doing?
Look, we've got a bit of a problem. Well, I'm angry, Harvey, and you know it. What are they doing here? Now, they're not supposed to be here.
I warned you about that, Roy.
No, you didn't. You didn't say they're going to be here all hours of the day and night. Now, that wasn't the deal.
With respect, they're not there all hours of the day and night. Besides, we have an agreement.
Yeah. Yeah, you bet we have an agreement.
Which is why you got the house so cheap in the first place.
But the agreement doesn't say anything about them scaring the hell out of my kids at 7 o'clock on a Monday morning.
Roy, let's calm down, shall we? Take a look at the contract. Now, I'm reading from the bottom of page 7, Roy.
purchaser Hold on. Agrees to the following condition.
This is not what we discussed.
It's there in black and white.
I never agreed to that.
Then I think we should turn to the last page, Roy.
What?
The last page. That is your signature, isn't it, Roy?
You bastard. You never said anything about that. You said the only thing that we'd have to worry about was...
Now they're in the lounge room.
He was staring at me, Daddy. He was just staring at me. It was horrible.
Roy!
No, sweetheart, not forever.
Bathroom door stuffed.
He's right, love. The plumbing in the kitchen's no good either. Yeah, they just don't build them like they used to.